Hello, my friends. Today we start with very important news. In a few years we can go to the Von Braun Space Hotel. So if you always wanted to go to space and you can afford it, please go for it. Or maybe you already lost your money on the Mars One mission that never happened. Or the Blue Origin company that promised us in the year 2000 that we would go to space soon. Or Virgin, or there are so many. All I have to say about this article is that it has nice pictures and it ends with the word Nazi. What does it mean, Nazi? Let's Google it quickly. Illegal search query showing results for NASA. We will go to the NASA website instead. We are going to the moon to prepare for Mars. Did we not do that 50 years ago? To learn? Whoa, man, we have photos already and the mission did not even happen yet. How are we supposed to know what is real and what is not? I'm confused. I need more of my medications, I think. I'm even confused about the first moon landing. When I googled for moon landing tapes, it used to show me articles about thousands of missing tapes. And look, when I google it now, it points me to NASA television. Oh wow, it's live from space. Let's watch. Your account has been limited. Reason: offensive comment. What the fuck, man? This means you have been muted, the search function is unavailable, and your subscriptions have been erased. Your ban will last for 33 days. Oh man, this is not good. The fuck is happening? Let's click to continue to YouTube. Oh man, what the fuck is this, man? What is all this Peppa the Pig? I'm not gonna watch this crap. I'm gonna complain about this on Twitter. I have a bunch of followers. Let's go to Twitter. Your bird has died. No more tweets for you. Oh man, what is happening, man? It was not an offensive comment. What the fuck is happening with the internet? It's making me angry. I don't want to watch Peppa Pig. And I don't want Google Assistant. Why does it keep asking me this every day? And I can't click the skip button anymore. And it's the yes button is counting down. Oh great. Why do they force all this stuff? I do not want Google Assistant.
Hi, I am Google. How can I help you?
Fuck you, Google.
Can you say that again, please?
Fuck you, Google. You're making me angry.
Did you mean anger management?
No! Do you have any idea? Do you even understand anger? Google, show me the definition of violence.
I am sorry, this content is unavailable in your country. Do you want to search for Peppa Pig instead?
Yes, do Peppa Pig. Oh my. This is total chaos. The internet is broken. Why is content blocked in my country? I am not taking this. I'm gonna complain about this with my internet provider. I pay them for access to the internet. Why is my internet limited and why is my Twitter bird dead? I do not want to watch cartoons. It's making me very angry. Please fix my internet. As soon as possible. Hashtag anarchy.